6, Samyuktakshar of the 6th standard. Samyuktakshar means name only itself, it will show two akshar joining. Okay, na? So K plus Sh is equal to Ksh. That means Rakshak, Kshatriya, Kaksha. Okay, next Th plus Ra equals to Thra, Patra, Trishul, Netra. J plus Inya equals to Nya, Yajna, Vignan, and Gnan. Sh plus Ra equals to Shra, Shravan Kumar, Shramik, Parishram. Okay. So, from this picture, you came to know this is Rakshak, Kshatriya, that means warrior. Rakshak means soldier. Kaksha means class. Next one is Patra. Patra means inland. This is postcard. Okay, na? Then Trishul. Trishul means for God. Shiva will use, no? This is Trishul. Okay, his weapon. And a Netra. And a Shramik. This is Shravan Kumar. Okay, next. So, these are the words. K. K plus K. K. Makka means corn. K plus Tha. Tha means Bhakta. Bhakta means devotee. And S plus Tha. Sakta, okay, and G plus V, Gwala, that means shepherd boy. Ch plus Ch, Ch, Sacha means honest. J plus Ya, Jya, Zyada, more. Th plus Ya, Tya, Th plus Tha, Tha, Pathar. Pathar means leaf, okay. This is leaf. This is the leaf. Next, Th plus Th, Pathar. Pathar means what? Stone. Huh? Like mountain piece. Okay, na? Then, Th plus Th, Patta. Patta means leaves. And Th plus V, Thva, Prithvi. Prithvi means earth. Sh plus Ma, Shma, Chashma. Okay, Na plus Na, Anna. Anna means rice. Okay, next. B plus the shabd. Shabd means word. And B plus ya, bhya, sabhya. Okay, sabhya means truth or honest. And L plus L, billi. Billi means cat. And S plus S, S, rasi. Rasi means rope. Okay, next. Sh plus P, Shp, Pushpa. Pushpa means flower. T plus T, Lattu. Lattu means top. Next, T plus T, Latha. Okay, next, D plus D, Lattu, sweet. D plus Ya, Dya. Vidya means girl. Next, D plus V, Dwar. Dwar means door. Okay, next. D plus Dh, Yuddha. Yuddha means war. H plus Na, Na. That means Chinna. Chinna means sign. Next, D plus Ra equals to Dra. Drum. Okay, this is the drum. T plus Ra, Tra. Truck. So, H plus Ha, Ra, Ra, Ras. Next, Sh plus Ra, Shra, Shriman. Okay, for respect, for elders we are giving respect. No, that time we will use Shriman or Shrimati like that. Okay, no? So these are the Samyuktakshar. Samyuktakshar means two letter together we will call the Samyuktakshar. So this is the sixth lesson. Thank you.